Hey guys, what's the problem?
The weather.
What do you mean? It's warm and beautiful outside.
Exactly. No snow, no Santa. Which means I've been good all year for nothing.
This is gonna be a miserable Christmas.
Well, maybe not, fellas.
Well, I've been sort of worried about Santa Claus this year.
You're worried? My life's riding on this delivery.
'Cause we live away down south and it didn't snow down here. But I'm telling you not to worry, 'cause I just got the word. Everybody listen closely and I'll tell you what I heard. Santa's coming in a pickup instead of his trusty sleigh. He'll have a truck instead of a reindeer to carry him on his way. 'Cause the weatherman had some problems, he couldn't get snow, you see. Santa's gonna come in a pickup truck when he visits you and me.
Oh boy, this is great! This means we can get our presents. What are you asking for, Alan?
Well, you know, peace on earth and goodwill toward men.
Excellent! More room in the pickup for my stuff!
Well, Alvin, don't you think you might be missing the point of Christmas?
Nope.
Santa can't bring his reindeer, he'll leave them far away.
Will they be all right?
They'll be fine.
But don't you worry about him, he's gonna be here Christmas Day. He's got a big red pickup with four-wheel drive and all. And there's gonna be a Merry Christmas for all. Santa's coming in a pickup instead of his trusty sleigh. He'll have a truck instead of a reindeer to carry him on his way. 'Cause the weatherman had some problems, he couldn't get snow, you see. Santa's gonna come in a pickup truck when he visits you and me. Yeah, Santa's gonna come in a pickup truck when he visits you and me.
Really huge, right? Not one of those
minicabs. Well, I'm not sure, Alvin. Why? What are you asking for?
A coin.
You mean one of those remote things?
No, a 747. I don't think a pickup's gonna cut it, Alan. Ugh. As long as he's changing his means of transportation, why doesn't he drive a train?
A train?
A train wouldn't be practical, Alvin. It needs tracks, so it could only stop in certain areas.
But guys, I gotta tell you now, you're really missing the point.
Wait, wait, I know. What about a blimp? Brilliant, Theodore. Alan, call Santa. He'll listen to you, especially since you don't want anything.
I'm not calling Santa, Alvin.
Tell him to dump the pickup. We need something much bigger.
No, you need to think much smaller.
Easy for you to say. You're not a kid anymore.
Well, even as a kid, I never asked for a 747.
That's because they didn't have them when you were a kid.
Hey, I'm not that old.
Simon, get Santa on the phone. Tell him Alan Jackson, the famous country singer, wants to talk to him.
Simon, put that phone.